Giuseppe Creator is a name known to many of us. We don't know much about him. He was called the Great Creator. He was a bandmaster of the early 1900s, and his fame rivaled that of Dr. Souza at the time. He started his first band in 1901. The band played 5 months at the Atlantic City Steel Pier, and then went on a 500-mile tour. Many of his band members came from his homeland of Italy. Like Souza, his band was known for performances that were engaging for both their showmanship and their musicianship. The music critic of the Kansas City Journal provides a colorful description of Creator's stage presence. Creator starts the band in a mild, intriguing way, a simple uplifting of the arms, does something with a wild shake of his shaggy head, and springs across the stage with the ferocity of a wounded lion. Crash, bang, and a grand volume of sound chops the hall from pit to dome. Unlike Souza, however, Creator did record extensively for the Victor Talking Machine Company, Edison Records, Columbia Records, and Paramount Records. After having his own band, he went on to other things. For instance, in 1931, he conducted a series of open-air concerts for a symphony orchestra, and in 1937, conducted the New York State Symphonic Band and the New York Symphonic Orchestra in a succession of programs that were sponsored by the Public Works Administration at the time. Given the amount of recording he did, this piece has some interest. The next piece is a march written by the Great Creator. He never recorded it. He never even published it. The song was written about 1900, and it's not clear when his band last performed it. The original manuscript was in the Bob Hoey Library, and the United States Coast Guard Band pulled it out and recorded the song from the manuscript in the 1970s album series Heritage of the March. They never performed it in public. They played it in the studio, put the manuscript back in the library. The song lay dormant again until 2014, when Andy Iska, former president of the Association of Concert Bands, received permission to enter the archives, score the march for more modern instrumentation, and release it for purchase. The Heart of Virginia Community Band thanks Andy Iska for donating a copy of this music to our band and giving us the opportunity to perform this song for what it is believed to be the first time in the state of Virginia in over 90 years. We present to you Giuseppe Creator's March Columbia, arranged by Andy Iska. Thank you.